Afghans killed in U.S. airstrike. At least 7 people have been killed in a U.S. airstrike in eastern Afghanistan. The attack, which took place in Logar province on Thursday, also injured 3 people. Local officials said the victims were Taliban militants and a Taliban commander was among them. The militant group has not yet commented on the attack. U.S.-led forces have recently expanded their aerial attacks across Afghanistan. Most of such attacks are carried out by U.S. forces. The United States and its allies invaded Afghanistan in 2001 as part of the so-called War on Terror. The offensive removed the Taliban from power, but insecurity remains across the country.